Good morning, Broncos. It's Tuesday, April 4th, 2023, regular schedule. Welcome to the Bronco News. I'm Izzy.
And I'm Alex, and I'll take your news. Night school will start on Monday. If you need credit recovery, you can sign up in the front office. The next stamp exam will take place Friday, April 14th. Visit the main office for more information. Now check this out.
Ezra, what's your lock screen, man?
Got a chainsaw man.
Chainsaw man? Guys, who else is going? Who else is lock screen? Zane. Get his lock screen right now. Don't know what that is. Anyways, dude, your lock screen. Lego people. Show the lock screen. Exactly. No. Oh, wait, no, and you don't even have your phone. Show the lock screen to that phone. What's your lock screen?
It's like a sunset with my best friend in it. And it's like, yeah, it's like at the train station.
That's so pretty. Okay, I'm here with Finn and Cam. Guys, Cam, show your lock screen, man.
It's my boyfriend.
That's so cute. Okay, Finn, show yours.
Some of those like stupid aesthetically pleasing ones that are like a like random picture.
Hey, what's your lock screen?
It's Last of Us, Ellie from Last of Us.
That's such a good one. Oh my god.
For real?
Oh my god, I love that.
What's your lock screen, man?
My lock screen? It's space.
I really like space.
And what's your lock screen, man?
Hmm?
What's your lock screen, my dude?
It's me and my girlfriend.
Show it. Oh.
That is adorable. Oh my gosh. Favorite couple right there. Bye bye. Let's go, guys. Just record. Isaac. Hey, Buki. Hey, baby bear. What's your lock screen? What's your lock screen? Lock screen. I know, I'm a little artist. Look at all these. I'm so talented. That's all. What's your lock screen?
It's some pink clouds, right? It's just, you know, it kind of matches the home screen, right? Because
you show. What?
We all know. I'm gonna say.
Are we about to kiss right now?
Are we about to kiss right now?
Whoa.
Whoa.
Sorry, guys.
Well, I thought those lock screens looked pretty cool. What do you think?
I thought they looked awesome as well. They're all really unique. Now, Izzy will take the rest of your news.
All 10th graders will be taking the pre-ACT exam on Wednesday and Thursday this week. The library will be closed for testing, but it'll be open during lunch. And now, Grace and Broca Sports.
Today in Bronco Sports, we have girls golf at Stone Creek at 10:30 a.m., girls tennis at Hood River at 4 p.m., boys tennis home versus Hood River at 4 p.m., and baseball versus Benson at Marshall Campus at 5 p.m. And now Izzy with the rest of your news.
Thank you, Grace. Friday Night Futsal is coming. Starting Friday, April 7th, Park Rose Sun will be hosting Friday Night Futsal. More details coming soon. And now it's time for your daily dose of Bronco trivia.
Let's see what we have for today. What was voted the happiest country in the world? Iceland, United Kingdom, Finland, or Denmark?
I'm surprised Canada's not an option. Denmark, I guess?
I'm gonna go with the United Kingdom, just because why not?
Let's see what the answer is, Broncos.
And the answer is C, Finland.
Do you have any idea what goes on in Finland?
No, not at all.
Same. Have a good day, Broncos, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Goodbye.